Day four of this week is done. This has been a crazy week. So Monday and Tuesday, my friend Jason came out and we worked on that Air Force cabinet that I showed you in the last video. Nothing's changed on it, but we're going to complete it on Saturday. He's coming out Saturday. Yesterday was Wednesday. Yesterday, I spent all day yesterday getting a trailer build-out design converted from SketchUp to V-Carve, doing all the cam work on it. And then today, Thursday, a contractor and his wife, a married team, contractor team, came by today to knock out a bunch of work, and man, did we knock out a bunch of work. So, they got here at 8:15, started work about 8:30, and we stopped at 2 p.m., so 5.5 hours. And let me show you all the progress for 5.5 hours. Actually, there's 25 or 26 sheets of plywood, and we cut all but like four or five of those that are just gonna be like table saw parts. So everything else was cut on the CNC, but in 5.5 hours, let me show you how much work we did. So this is the right side of the trailer, four cabinet banks, and the upper cabinets, those are just wood on wood slide, wood on wood, no drawer slides, that's what I'm trying to say. And they're gonna be just fine. The bigger ones down below are gonna be full extension slides, and I numbered them 1 through 7, 8 through 14. These bottom ones are not in order. And then so on all the way down to 26. This is gonna be the super heavy drawer, doubled up drawer slides on either side for super heavy stuff. But I numbered them all so that way when they're out there working with their crew, they can say, hey man, go to drawer 17. It's gonna be on the right hand side of drawer 17, you know, to go to get something. So each one of these drawers is numbered, which I really like that. This was a really good learning experience for me to design something, a whole modular system like this, and have it, design it, and then cam it out, and then cut it out. So lots of learning experience with this. All these cabinets, once they're in the trailer, will be kind of screwed together and then also bolted to the wall, which means we could get away with using something like half-inch AC plywood rather than something a little bit nicer. But this works out really well. So we got all that cut, all of the other CNC parts are cut. This is a shelving system for Viewtainers. And then all of these pieces, we still have to detab. These larger pieces are for the left-hand side. Most of the left of the trailer is gonna be a bunch of rectangles, so not much CNC work. But these two pieces right here, the only thing I have to do on the CNC still is cut some dados on the back side of one of these two. So as you can see the bottom side, I got a bunch of dados here, and that's for some vertical dividers with just quarter inch Luan. So these are gonna be cubbies with dividers, very similar to the way I have this up here, except you're gonna have a bunch more options as their tools and whatnot changes. So holy cow, what a busy day. But they had to leave, only had 5.5 hours to work. I think we did pretty good for 5.5 hours. There's just three of us in here, and man, we were rock and roll, no stops. Good stuff. Anyway, that's just a little update of what I got going on. Tomorrow we're going to finish this up, hopefully. I don't know if we're going to install tomorrow into the trailer, which they won't need my help to do that. So I'm not exactly sure how far we'll get with that, but I'm documenting all this. I am recording all of this, and I did record the SketchUp part of actually designing it, going from the idea to the actual completed design, to the V-carve work, the cam work, to cutting it out, to now we're actually building it, and then we're going to assemble it inside the trailer, all that good stuff. And then he's gonna live with it for, I don't know, a month or two, get all of his tools in it. And once he has all the little fine little details worked out that are only going to come with time of actually working in the space, then I'll record somewhat like a follow-up video to basically see how we finished it all out. Anyway, That was only 5.5 hours today, but I am beat. So you guys take care. Have a great day. Hopefully you are all productive, and talk to you next time.